From his tweets about Zara's ripped jeans collection to his hilarious tweet on Rocky, veteran Bollywood actor Rishi Kapoor has never ceased to amuse his followers. He has tickled our funny bone with his hilarious and funny tweets all through the year on numerous occasions. Recently, the veteran again seemed to have hit a nerve when he tweeted in agreement with former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Farooq Abdullah's comment saying, "Farooq Abdullah ji salam, totally agree with you sir, JNK is us and POK is theirs, this is the only way we can solve our problem, accept it, I am 65 years old and I want to see Pakistan before I die, I want my children to see their roots. Bas karwa dijiye, Jai Mata Di." However, some hit back with humorous tweets. Others assumed he was drunk while posting the tweet.